If you say you want to be successful, but you don't want it bad, you just kind of want it. You don't want it badder than you want a party. You don't want it as much as you want to be cool. Most of you don't want success as much as you want to sleep. Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you got to be willing to give up sleep. When you want to succeed as bad as you want to breathe, then you'll be successful.
How you prepare, how you think. You want it as bad as you want to breathe, says, I'm willing to make any sacrifice. I'm willing to go through any pain. I'm willing to go through any suffering. I'm willing to go through whatever it takes. So when I get in there and it's me and him one on one, then I guarantee at the end of it, I won't be the one that surrenders.
Breathe this on
me. 1, 2, 3,
man.
Let
me get one opportunity in life. One chance in life to do whatever you're going to do. To lay your foundation, to make whatever mark you want to make, whatever legacy you're gonna leave your legacy. And it's fine through effort. Nobody can judge effort. Because effort is between you and you. Because every day is a new day. Every moment is a new moment. So now you have to go and show
him how much you're up
to. Now, because I'm pissed off for greatness.
And because I'm still willing to fight and die for that age. Because that's what living is.
Hold it, fist.
The trenches in front of your face.
Now, if you know what you're worth, you know what you're worth. You've got to be willing to take the hit. And not point the finger saying, you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Because that ain't you. You're better than that.
That I do, God.
Man,
it's who I am. If you're going to be the best, if you're gonna be the apex in this particular sport, you gotta be it. That's what I'm about.
My style is impetuous, my defense is impregnable, and I'm defending.